don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know I can't slow down, I can't hold back, though you know I wish I could. I know there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good.
Alright guys, been scoping this house out for a few weeks now. Should be an easy one.
What are the details?
Guy works the night shifts, wife's gone every weekend, remote location, shouldn't have any problems. It's a good thing she's coming along with us. You're gonna need her after this.
Is this really it for you?
Yep, last one. After this, I get to start over. We're pulling up to the location soon. Get yourselves ready.
Hey, you still up for this?
As I'm gonna be.
We'll be fine. We've done this many times before.
I trust you guys.
All right, we're here. All right, Anna, get the bags out of the trunk. We'll put our gloves on as we walk.
Hey, have fun. Hey, what the hell did you bring that for?
You got Anna's back, I got mine.
I'll go around to the right. Nate, you take Anna around to the left to check for any open doors.
No one's home. Seems like he knows what he's doing.
Yeah, Ben usually knows what he's doing.
Usually.
Everything's locked up tight.
Okay, we can get in through this door. Nate, do your thing. Shouldn't take long.
Nate's a pretty smart guy.
Yeah, he's useful.
I think him and I are gonna be a good team once you're gone.
We'll see about that.
Yo, hurry up. I'm almost there. Just give me a minute. It's a lock. How long can it take?
I've tried. Be quiet.
Nate, you're too cautious. We don't have time for that.
Ben, stop!
Move!
Let's go.
Are you sure?
Yeah, someone could have heard that.
Look, I told you, no one's here. Let's go. Looks like round two. Alright, you go look upstairs. I'll meet you up there once I've looked around down here.
Thank you.
here.
In the safe downstairs. We're robbing a cop's house. I thought you scoped this place out.
He wasn't supposed to come back.
You knew about this?
He wasn't supposed to come back.
I'm out with the kids. The concert is just wrapping up, so I'm thinking I should be home in about, I don't know, 45 minutes to an hour. I was just wondering if you could pick up some stuff at the store. Actually, check to see if we need the eggs first. I'm not really sure about that. I hope you had a great day at work, and I will see you soon.
This is our chance. Down the stairs and out the door. That's our way out.
Back. Please.
Do it, Nate. Shoot me.
You bastard. How could you? After all these years.
Do it!
I can't believe I trusted you.
Shoot me, Nate! Finish the job! Pull the damn trigger!